This argument about gun control may not lead anywhere. But the problem is this absolutism.
Right.
I'm right and you're wrong, and this is good and this is evil. And there's very little that's simply good or simply evil. It's very contextual.